Fondly do we hope, fervently do we pray, that this mighty scourge of war will speedily pass away. With malice toward none, with charity for all, with firmness in the right, as God gives us to speak the right. Let us strive on to finish the work we are in, to bind up the nations, to bind up the nations.